finally some service, Jesus. Do you have any jackets without a British cut? I look kind of like Twiggy.
Pardon me, who are you?
Oh, the name's Sterling Archer, world's greatest spy.
You probably shouldn't tell people you're a spy.
Then what's the point in being one?
Fair enough. Listen, I'm...
Legally blind? Got it. But no, I don't want to donate.
What?
The glasses? You look like my 8th grade shop teacher.
Charming. Listen, mate, I'm gonna need you to leave. Where did you get those?
Oh, there's this super cool secret room. You gotta check it out.
Hey, only Kingsmen are allowed in there.
The guys who sang Louie Louie?
Put the gear back.
No.
Excuse me?
Are you blind and deaf? I said no.
All right, I'm done being polite.
Done being polite, are you, Governor?
I see. So, you're a gambling man, Mr. Archer?
Well, I rode the underground here, so you tell me.
Well then, care to engage in the most gentlemanly of competitions?
Turkish oil wrestling?
What? No, you twat. A drinking contest. Standard Queensbury rules. Each man imbibing a shot of...
Beat that!
So this is what passes for the world's greatest spy in America. I may need to go there and teach him a lesson. But first, I'm going to draw a knob on your face.